Wisconsin is 1 week away from an election day unlike any other.
The first recall primaries will take place in six Senate districts targeting Republicans, and each primary will feature a protest or fake Democratic candidate. New at 6, 12 News' Kent Wainscott talks with party leaders on both sides about the unusual election.
Well, it's the first of four recall election days over the next 6 weeks, and this one may be the most unique, happening only because some Republicans decided to run as Democrats to force primaries. But in the end, at least one analyst believes this Republican strategy may actually help the Democrats.
Democrat Sandy Pash is in full campaign mode. Pash is trying to unseat Republican State Senator Alberta Darling in a recall election. But in order to do it, she first has to get past Gladys Huber.
Gladys, how are you?
I'm fine.
Can I talk to you?
Huber is a Darling supporter and a Republican running as a Democrat in a primary against Pash. Huber wouldn't talk to us when we went to her home recently, but GOP Chairman Brad Courtney tells 12 News the party has been upfront about its strategy that the protest primaries buy time for the Republican incumbents to prepare for a general election. But he adds that the party won't do much to help any of the protest candidates win the other party's primary.
There really won't be a big effort. I'm sure the local parties will remind people to come out and vote and support these candidates, but nothing huge.
Courtney's confident the Republican incumbents will survive the recalls. Of course, Democrats see it differently.
The mere fact that Republicans had to resort to a dirty trick like forcing fake primaries is clear evidence that they are on the run and that Democrats are very strongly positioned to retake the majority this summer.
Meanwhile, as for those protest primaries, UWM Government Affairs Professor Mordecai Lee says they may actually have a surprising impact on the recall efforts.
The fake Democrat on the ballot next Tuesday might be a blessing in disguise for the real Democrat, because it's going to give them a dry run for their organization.
Lee calls these recalls a battle of the bases. He says that they're going to hinge on which party does the best job of getting out the vote among its base. And as for whether one of the fake or protest candidates could actually win in the primary, Lee says he believes it is possible, but unlikely.
And that recall election is on...
The first one is 1 week from today.
Exactly. So let's look at the calendar. The primary for the recall elections against Democratic state senators, Jim Holprin of Conover and Robert Wirch of Pleasant Prairie, well, that is on July 19th. The general election is August 16th. And there is no primary in the recall election against Democratic Senator Dave Hansen of Green Bay. The only election in that race will be July 19th.